The chief minister stared at me, ignoring my greeting. He was fuming. His face was flushed and angry. तो तू डॉक्टर कफील है। तो तूने सिलेंडर का अरेंजमेंट किया था? यस सर, आई एक्नॉलेज आई वॉज डिस्टर्ब बाई द वे ही वॉज एड्रेसिंग विद द प्रोनाउन तू। I could tell something was not right. The CM then turned to a consultant and asked, ये चार पांच सिलेंडर ला के कितने लोगों की जान बचा ली? No one answered this question. Inside my head, a voice was screaming, not four or five, we arranged 500 cylinders in 54 hours. तो तू तो सोचता है ये सिलेंडर ला के तू हीरो बन जाएगा? देखता हूँ तुझे। These four words have changed my life forever.
Throughout the book, you've mentioned a lot about your daughter. You've written that finally, when you got out of jail, there was a moment when she didn't recognize you. Tell us a little bit about the personal cost of this.
All the humiliation I have faced, the most painful part is that my own kids, I have not seen them growing. I still remember 29th of April morning when I came out of the prison. I was sleeping and. And I got up only with her screaming because she saw some strange person sleeping on her room. Even after removing my beard and even after playing with her, it took months to realize her what Papa means to her. She was just 10 months, 11 months old when she was not able to walk or talk or run and climb. When I came back, she was walking, running, climbing. Calling me Papa, but she doesn't know that what Papa means. NSA was invoked by Yogi government. My son was 8 months old, and when I came back, he was 7.5 years old. So I missed those milestones. My teacher used to say, "You will learn the milestone when you will become the father." It's not only me; the whole family has suffered. My brother's business was flourishing in Gorakhpur, has gone to zero. We are in debt now. My brother was shot near the chief minister residence. At least I'm busy giving interviews, doing health camp, going meeting people. But my mom, the whole day she thinks what will happen to my son. My brother has moved to Lucknow, the one who got shot. We were joint family, now separated. We became refugee in my own country. Night fell over the barrack. Around 2 or 3 a.m., I felt so ravenous that I picked up a dry roti from the food kept for the new prisoners and try to somehow gulp it down with water.
You mention about depression. There is that one night and you say that there was a darkness that had engulfed my life.
The day I used to meet with my family, it was always depressing. In the morning, it was very exciting thing that I'm going to meet my wife or my brother.
Yeah.
My mother was far. But when, and it was a very short 45 minutes, 1 hour meeting, but that meeting was, after that meeting, the loneliness and then the question why I am here, there were so many days that I went into darkness. Whenever I used to offer namaz, I used to ask my Allah, actually I used to get angry with my God, you can say. या अल्लाह मैंने क्या किया था, वाई यू आर पनिशिंग मी, मैं तो बच्चे बचाने गया था और आप मुझे ये सजा दे रहे हो. तो मुझे वो जवाब नहीं मिलता था. आई बिलोंग टू अपर मिडिल क्लास फैमिली एंड माई फादर वॉज अ गस्टर्ड इंजीनियर. सो इट वॉज ऑलवेज लाइक यू नो नॉट सिल्वर स्पून बट यस होम वॉज ए सी, कार वॉज ए सी, हॉस्पिटल वॉज ए सी. आई वेंट टू मणिपाल in a way more, working in a more sophisticated environment. Every morning, the most difficult part in the jail was every morning you have to clean the toilet. Yaar. See, there were only one toilet with 180 prisoners, and some prisoners they think that they're shitting in a train. They don't use water. So somebody, it was so dirty, nauseating that every morning I used to take bucket, take broom, clean the toilet and then only use it. Whichever party rules, it does not matter. Prison is a totally different world. The barrack which we are living, it was supposed to cater only 60 people, but there were even 80.
Yeah.
And there was a barrack nearby where ex-minister who was convicted for life imprisonment, he was living alone with the TV, AC, fridge, single toilet to use. Jail is something like that you can get everything. Marijuana and charas and everything is available, and who gets these prison cops? Well, the only difference is that when the name Khan comes, the story is easy to sell. I will give you an example. JNU is in Delhi only. There are two students, Kanhaiya Kumar and Umar Khalid. They say there is a conspiracy that these two students went to Pakistan to destabilize the government. But when I talk to anyone in UP and Bihar, they say, no, Kanhaiya to nahi gaya hoga, Umar Khalid gaya hoga. Yogi ji would have done the same thing even if I would have Dr. Kapil Mishra. I believe it from my heart. Or Dr. Kapil John or Dr. Kapil Kumar. But when my name came on 13th of August, when he said that tu sochta hai tu cylinder la ke tu hero ban jayega, when this thing happened, everything, those questions, 63 kids died, 18 adults died, why they didn't pay the money, why this there is a shortage of oxygen, why the health minister gave the insensitive remark of August mein mohte hoti rehti hain, chief minister should resign. All these questions went to the somewhere. I don't know, it disappeared. And only one question was remaining. Dr. Kapil is a murderer. Not only me, those 63 parents' life has become like that tree. It's flourishing, okay? It's becoming big and it was greenery. But what happened? Somebody just cut it. Remove these leaves. And make it like this.
Yeah.
So my life and those 63 parents and 18 adult families' life is like that. Once a while, I go to their home, especially on in festival days like Diwali and Holi and all that. I go to their home and their home is deserted. Nobody talks about. So I thought like people talk about Dr. Kapil, and nobody talk about those parents. They saw their kids dying in front of them. They cling my leg. Mere bachche ko bacha lo, mere bachche ko bacha lo. And those were the moment I felt helpless. I tried to save each and every life, but I could not. Out of 463 died.
In this book, you have mentioned about a young girl who had survived this tragedy in August 2017, Bhumika. There's a news clipping, there's a photo of you holding her and she survived. And in the book you mentioned that now she's 4 years old.
This is Bhumika in my arms, and I still remember it was afternoon and there was so much cry and outside. And when I saw this girl, that she was just 6, 7, 8 months old. And she was gasping actually. She was totally blue. And I knew that she's going to die if we won't resuscitate her. So I ran and I put it on ventilator. And now she's a 5 year old. Some are still waiting for the justice. I remember Mr. Jagdish Yadav, like, he got the kid after 18 years after infertility treatment, and they still have not got any kid. So,
yeah.
की माँ कहती है, जब भी मैं मिलता हूँ उनसे कहते हैं कि भगवान ने मुझे बांझ बनाया था, BRD ने दोबारा बना दिया.
You must have got a lot of job offers, right? But are you more keen on, you know, maybe politics, maybe getting into politics? You did campaign for the Samajwadi Party, you know. Do you have political ambition?
Campaign for only 3 candidates, Kanhaiya Kumar, Shashi Tharoor and Atishi. They all from different parties. There should be young people, there should be good people who can, you know, change the system which is becoming so corrupt. And sometimes I myself feel that I have to come to system to fix it. But right now I am doing a campaign on health for all. That is my motto. You can say, if what you want to achieve in your life, I want to put this right to health care as a legislation, and just so that every Indian citizen should get free of cost at least emergency services at their doorstep, at least 3 to 4 kilometers. This is my ambition. Mission Smile Hospital. I am asking each government can give me land. I want to start a pediatric hospital free of cost, where there should not be any billing center. What we have seen in April, May, a tsunami, where the metros like Delhi, Mumbai, Bangalore, Lucknow, Kanpur, Ahmedabad, where elite class always thought that health is a commodity, where the politician thinks health is not an issue. They had to struggle for bed, they had to struggle for medicine, they had to struggle for oxygen. But Soumya, 70% of Indian population face the same thing every day. Politics is something that everybody talk about for the past 3 years. Priyanka Gandhi ma'am's help came at the right moment. If you remember, from when I came out of Mathura jail, it was 11:55 PM. And Mathura to Gorakhpur is 800 kilometers. And in UP, you know, thok do, gaadi ulat jayegi. So everything was there. My wife was scared. And that time, Priyanka Gandhi ji called. She said, there is a Congress government. You can come here, we'll give you security. So we went there, we stayed for 1 month. And when I came back, I met her.
You're talking about Jaipur.
Yes. So I met her, and it was a courtesy call. There was no political chatting either with Akhilesh sir or with Priyanka Gandhi. Now, I'm not joining any political party. I will make sure one thing, that Baba should go home and do what he was doing 5 years back. And I'm going and telling them that in 5 years, what development you have seen. We should talk about roti, kapda, makan, health, education, employment. And this chief minister has talked only about Ali Bajrang Bali, Samshan Kabistan and Abba Jan. So it has to be changed. Maybe some chief minister from BJP will come, but I think Yogi ji won't come back.
From the hospital, and what you told me is that, you know, you want to fight that termination. Why do you want to go back to BRD and work there?
See, it's about justice. Dr. Kapil is just a symbol, a face. You know my story, Soumya. People know my story when they talk. There are thousands of people are still languishing in jail. Nobody knows their story. Justice is very costly, and it's not for poor people. If God has given me that privilege to fight, so why not there should be example? When I go all over India and I ask people why Dr. Kapil's story has touched so many lives, they say, after doing good work, belonging to a good family, doctor, well educated can be penalized, what will happen to our kids?